Picking right back up where we left off. We're chatting with Layton here, giving us a little insight to who he is. So let's continue on.
It is not weird.
His accent, he means.
I take pride in my accent from the fair city of Rhyme, our wondrous capital city. Arts and literature drive the lives of the citizenry there. Quite the difference from this den of peddlers and smugglers.
Oh, low class, that's what he's saying.
All the nitty-gritty pragmatism that is so typical of Doran.
I didn't think you could get so heated for something so trivial.
Says the ones who hail from an insignificant village in the woods.
And?
Farewell.
Farewell, my friend. No, we don't want to go down there yet. Still missing some stuff. Well, I guess that was it.
I can't leave Friar alone. He was bluffing. Donovan was here.
I am more trouble, but he wants us to spy on him.
So that's what he meant. I like him less and less.
The Order has too many secrets. He'll get no more from us.
Boom. Told him. Oh, another challenge. All right, let's see what this one's all about. Slay all enemies before the time runs out without breaking any objects. Well, that sounds dumb. All right, let's try it out. Oh, come on, bro. They can break objects too? Nope. I'm not even going to try and do this one. I'll come back later. Not if they can blow up fucking... That's dumb. I'll try one more time. Gotta take out the exploding head ones first before anything. They can run and fucking blow stuff up. Son of a bitch, man! Nope. Oh, wait a sec, I did it. Oh, good. Alright. Good shit. I thought he blew up some damn boxes behind me.
I pushed it too far.
Oh boy, looks like we get another life upgrade. Sweet. Well, not a whole lot, but whatever. Better than nothing.
What is this? I've never seen anything like it.
It looks like a shockwave. Frozen in crystal formation. But more than that, it's infused with traces of a powerful aura. An echo.
The one from the convoy.
Yes, I'm sure. It came through here. Whatever happened here left this behind. I want to know what it was.
Damn. Something got blasted like a mug.
Can this be? We were betrayed. They used us. They sent us to our death.
An explosion. It was massive.
I can see that. So our trail ends here?
It does not. I recognize an aura. The one I felt on the bridge. It caused the blast as it broke free. I couldn't tell before because of the lead carriage. Now I'm sure.
This is what the other Chimeras fought.
Fought. And lost.
What is this thing, Lute?
A wraith could not have been caged in the first place. It must be a possessed. Even stronger than the one we faced earlier.
But why did they bring it here? Did they even know?
They did as they were told. They were slaughtered. Or they were sacrificed.
Damn, son. Ah, you winged bastard.
Such a vulgar display of power. Did you even dispose of them?
We were just having some fun. Anyway, either they got blasted or they lie dead beneath the rubble.
Move the rocks. Yeah. Sword boner. Ooh, yuck. Oh, goodness.
Seems like it. But I'd like to know what hit us in the first place.
I can feel a distant aura. A new one. It's fading, but it's not gone.
Then we should be safe. At least for a small time.
I hope so. But what about Leighton? He was on the bridge with us.
Oh, I'm sure he's fine.
Do you feel his presence?
No. I can't feel him among all the dead. Should we look for him?
I bet he resorted to his talents. No doubt he'll turn up.
Fuck you, barrels. Lowtown stretched over a broad area of the city, one that rulers of the city tended to forget about. Yeah, they always forget about the man living below. Alright, we going down? Going down. New enemy. Oh, dogs. There's always dogs, because why wouldn't there be? Ah, you motherfucker! God damn it! Fucking exploding head dudes. Oh, there's one.
I'm fading away. My powers. I must be careful.
From where?
Everywhere!
Then we cut a path through them. Get ready.
Go where?
Sister, we have to go.
Agreed.
Where the fuck do I go?
need to get away from them. Loot over there.
I am ready.
This is pointless. We need to get away from them.
Will the canal be enough to stop them?
Let's not wait to find out.
What's up, kitty cat?
What is this now? Get out of my way.
Oh, shit.
Not done yet.